Guys, for a prank, place an announced recovery center next